sense organs are well developed in frog. There are different types of sense organs are present on the different parts of the body. The important sense organs are skin, taste buds, nasal chamber, eyes and ear. These are the five sense organs are found in frog. In out of five sense organs, eyes are well developed and ear is well developed. When compared to these three, these are present but not well developed. First, we have to discuss the skin. Frog body is covered by skin. Some receptors are found in the skin. Those receptors are sensitive to touch. Hence, frog skin acts as a sense organ. Second is the taste. Frog can taste the food material. Due to the presence of taste buds or taste papillae on the tongue region, frog tongue is bifid and sticky, and there are different types of taste buds are found on the tongue region. Due to the presence of taste buds, the organism can recognize the taste of the food. Third is the smell. These are not well developed, but the organism can recognize the smell of the surrounding and food material. Is at the snout of the head region, one pair of external nostrils are present, and these external nostrils are opens into nasal chamber, and internal it opens into the buccal cavity. These are external, this is internal nostrils. In between these nasal chambers are present. Due to the presence of nasal chambers and sensory hairs, the frog can recognize the smell of the surrounding and food material. And eyes. One pair of large eyes are present in frog. They are similar to the mammals, and upper eyelid and lower eyelids are present. Upper is movable, lower is not movable, and nictitating membrane is also transparent. Nictitating membrane is also present. When it is found in the water, it gives protection to the eye. And in the eye also, retina is well developed. It contains rods and cones. Rods are useful to the organism. When it is dim light, it is visible. Rods, the surrounding is dim, then rods can recognize the, helps in the seeing the object. And cones are also present, as they recognize the color of the object. These are the rods and cones are found in the retina of the eye. That's why in frog, eyes are well developed. And next, hearing organs are known as the ears. Behind the eyes, there is a tympanic membrane is present, and it opens into the middle ear and internal ear. In the internal ear, there are three semicircular canals and sacculus and reticulus are present. Due to the presence of semicircular canals, hearing, and also it acts as a balancing organ. The main function of the internal ear is the hearing organ, and secondary function is balancing. These are the two important functions it can perform. These are the sense organs are found in frog.